because you know, Nestle is all about respect on the way we do business, and respect for the environment is something that we feel very deeply inside our hearts. That's really at the heart of how we do business. And the topic of plastic waste is becoming a bit of an emergency. The reality is that we don't have much time to solve it. We have committed to have all our packaging recyclable or reusable by 2025. But beyond ensuring that, there is also a massive effort that we need to do to educate the people, to avoid littering, to avoid spreading waste in a responsible way, and there is so much that can be done. So today, our 600 colleagues are here just to show part of that commitment. So they are all volunteering for this, and we are very excited, no? So we are really looking forward to recovering waste, but also to inspire others to follow, do the same, and especially educate on avoiding the littering of waste that can be otherwise recycled.
Thank you.